The warrior is a man of God and must follow God's commands.